What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another Kyle for a While video. Hope all you are having a fantastic day. And today we're changing it up a little bit. You know, we've been doing a lot of surf fishing and beach fishing here on the Florida Gulf Coast, but today I decided that, you know what, let's go to Fort Pickens Pier and try to catch some fish on Fort Pickens Pier. So that's what me and my buddy did today. We started the day out looking for ghost shrimp. We pumped some ghost shrimp. We only got about 6 ghost shrimp. The weather was terrible, so you know, we just wanted to go to the pier as soon as we could. But the bait we were using was ghost shrimp and just regular shrimp too. So just ghost shrimp and regular shrimp. And we got a couple fish. The primary species was pompano. For some reason, everybody's been catching pompano on Fort Pickens. So let's see what happens today. I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you guys do, make sure to drop a like on the video. And also, if you're new here, make sure to subscribe for more fishing the Florida Gulf Coast videos. Let's get into it. Enough jibber jabbering. There's one. That's what we're looking for. Look at that. That's what we're looking for, boys. Some ghost shrimp. Here at Fort Pickens. A lot of you guys from up north know what Fort Pickens is. We get a lot of tourists around this area. But this pier over there, up here, is notorious for catching sheephead. About once every year, we get a giant, giant crowd of people trying to catch sheephead. And maybe a couple sheephead. We don't really have the proper bait for sheephead, but we're going to try to get on some pompano. So let's get it. That is what I'm talking about. It's been a while since I've done any pier fishing, so I'm excited. Let's get it. We're not using the beach cart for beach fishing today. We're using it for pier fishing. Now, the recent fishing reports in this area have been people have been catching a ton of pompano here recently. So we're gonna get out here. We're gonna try to make it happen. We're gonna try to catch a pompano. The weather's not that good. It's been raining nonstop all day. So hopefully the rain don't give us too much of a problem. Yeah. Let's get out here and make it happen. There we go. All right, boys. Hooked up. Feels like a little sheepy. I think it's a black drum. Yeah, it's a little puppy drum. Another snapper following him. It's a black drum.
One. Ooh, whoa. Pompano.
No, that's a black drum. Dude, look at all the snapper following him up. Nah, it's just a little black drum. It's a big snapper underneath him.
Yeah.
I'd rather catch that. Yeah. One of y'all want to keep him?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll give him to you, man, since you're netting him. There you go. Woo!
I just seen it.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Y'all check out that little black drum right there, little puppy drum. Oh yeah. Let me get a picture of it before I throw them in your cooler though. You just drop the weight, that's fine. Thank you, man, appreciate it.
Little puppy drum right there. This is perfect eating size right here, guys. That's perfect eating size. Now, I don't really want to fish in it or keep any fish today, so I didn't bring a cooler. We've got some pompano, we'll keep them. But black drum, I'm gonna go ahead and give it to the gentleman that netted my fish for me. We're gonna get back to fishing, try to catch some pompano. Look, listen to him drumming. He's got some bass on him. Beautiful fish though. We haven't been here 2 minutes, guys. That's a good sign.
Alright, man, there's your black drum, brother. Thank you. Appreciate the net. Bro, appreciate it, man. That's a nice looking fish right there, man. Little whiskers on him. We call that a puppy drum.
Okay, he's making noise.
Yeah, he's drumming. He ain't gonna like that frying pan.
Oh yeah.
Right on. We haven't been here 2 minutes. You're already catching fish, boys. That's what I'm talking about. A little ghost shrimp.
Alright, we'll swing a rod a little bit.
This reel, I haven't used it in so long that the line got like kind of sticky on me.
Hope I didn't cross anybody. There it is. That feels like a pompano right there. Come on, baby. Dude, that feels like a little pompano or maybe a snapper. I want to get your net. It's a pompano! That's what we're after right there. Yes, sir.
Good mom. Come on.
Come on. Pompano! That's what I'm after. I won't be giving him away.
Need a...
Yeah, sure. Yes, sir. That's what I'm after right there. Thank you, sir. Unfortunately, I gotta take a more cute duck book. Hey, thank you, man. Appreciate it, man. Thank you a lot. Heck yeah. That is what I'm after. I got my shrimp, yes sir. Oh, he's put the hook too, perfect. I'll check out the little pompano, that's what we're after right there. That is a good one too, he ain't bad. What you say, Donnie, you trying to get one, brother? Donnie's getting skunked right now, he ain't caught a lot. Is this your, that green one, is that your cooler, Don? Heck yeah. I got him on shrimp. I would use some fiddler crabs or even some, what's it called? Pompano jig, but caught him on some shrimp today. That's what I'm talking about right there. So, that's what I'm after, though, is those pompano. Those pompano are awesome. I love catching pompano, man.
Shrimp
bait? I'm just using shrimp. Yeah, yes, sir. All right, I hope you guys all enjoyed that video. You know, the weather came and caught us off guard. The last hour of the trip, I actually stayed in the truck and just kind of chilled out. And my phone broke too. I don't know why, but my phone stopped working. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did like it, make sure to leave a like. If you guys are new here, make sure to subscribe for more Fishing the Florida Gulf Coast videos. And as always, see you guys next time. Y'all go catch some fish.